You come from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while. So, a visitor in the land of the East. You do realize Azuma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemono, rampant in these parts. Few humans remain, driven from what is now Kemono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono. You derive from an ancient clan, one that made Kemono its business. You are a hunter, huh? Yes. The epitome of the hunter creed you are.
And what am I, you ask?
Aha. Simple musician, of course. My name is... Muzina, shall we say? This is my... visage. Underneath, there is nothing. And everything. Not a sight for the faint-hearted. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land? Truly, whirlpools and wild waves abound in the southern ocean. No ship can cross, so I hear. Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone.
To the west?
Samurai battle not Kemono, but each other. Hunters facing hunger these days are many. Some have turned their hands to farming, others to thieving. Indeed. What good is a hunter of Kemono on the battlefield of man? Well, this realm may offer you new purpose. The samurai have abandoned their place. The Kemono have not.
So you leave your home and travel to Azuma by yourself, yet pursue a life as a hunter still.
Why?
What compels you to hunt?
Test of strength, the heart of a true warrior you have. Certainly, to battle one Kemono is to battle 100 men. But have a care. The line between fortitude and foolhardiness is thin. Ha! Forgive me. With age, a curious compulsion to counsel comes.
Well, it is clear to me now.
You have a strong will. And where there is a will, there is a way. Your goals may yet change. Recall as you journey on.
A hunter yields not.
Yes, Azuma may well be the place for you.
Anyway, enough of this lengthy commerce. Your nabipot has had ample time to stew. I will disturb you no more. You have a hunger to satisfy.
All fixed up.
It's over.
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the sacred mountain here, beyond the old blossom trail known as the Harugasumi Way, lies Minato, a small town where the few hunters that remain in Hinomoto gather. With its inhabitants, you may perhaps share. Recognize the signs, of course. The land consumed by the territorial craving of the kemono. Before long, you will be trapped. A lone hunter, frozen solid in a natural ice house. Spoken like a true hunter. Do you feel it? The quarry is close. This will be the measure of your mettle. This is a true hunt now. The hounds are here. Time to put your skills to the test.
Yet a thread of a hope remains, perhaps. Let it weave this seed into your soul. Let the spirits in the Karakuri join your own. Let them drive you to hunt. For that is your destiny. Find Minato. Find the home of the hunters. Only there will your journey truly begin.
Thank you. You're a hunter? You must have saved me. How can I possibly repay you? I'd be dead by now if it wasn't for you. Sorry, I'm Natsume, a blacksmith from Minato, the small town just beyond here. I came to collect materials, but I must have been knocked out when the kemono attacked. That's the last I remember. Oh, really? I'd be glad to show you the way in that case, only... Well, a single look saves 100 questions, as they say. Come with me. There was a bridge there, you see? Linking the Harugasumi way here to the other side. That's where Minato is. It must have collapsed with that big tremor before. I suppose it was the tremor that scared the kemono and made it jump out in front of us. Oh! This is bad. I have to find Ujishige-san. Yes, that's right. He only came with me because I insisted. If the worst has happened, I... Wait. You're a hunter, though. So presumably you earn a living taking on hunting missions? Would you track down Ujishige-san for me? I'll do what I can to help as well, of course. Arigato! I won't forget this. It was a Kohakunushi that attacked us. The Minato hunters call them Sap Scourge. They're always causing trouble. You'll need a decent weapon to take it on. But I might be able to help with that. We blacksmiths can't fight kemono, but give me a workbench and I'll hone any weapon you can throw at me. So, shall we head back to the camp? Gather our thoughts? Anything here I can use as a makeshift workbench. Right. Now I have an anvil, I can make myself useful. Luckily, the tools I brought with me weren't damaged, so all I need is materials, and then I should be able to make you a bow and arrow or sword or something. Probably not quite what you're used to, but I'm sure I can come up with something that suits. Could I maybe have a look at that karakuri katana of yours? I'd love to dismantle it and find out exactly how it works. Don't worry, I don't mean right now. First, we have to find Ujishige-san and a way back to Minato. Let's talk about it then. I'm a little limited in what I can do here, but I'll try my best to help Ujishige stronger and sharper. That's what you're looking for, I imagine. I'm a little limited in what... You can't afford to neglect the equipment that affords you protection, can you? With some more materials, I could make you some very strong armor. Sapskirts tend to take any prey they catch back to their nests. That would be the first place to look for Uchishige-san. If you can get the kimono on the run, it should lead you back there. Of course, that means you'll have to get the better of it in battle first. Is that something you're ready to do? You're very confident. That's reassuring. Meeting you really was a stroke of luck. Still, it may be worth holding off a little while to hunt for some more kimono materials first. With materials, I can make stronger equipment. If you think my smithing skills could help, don't hesitate to ask. I feel awful making Uchishige-san wait, but I want you to have the best chance of saving him. The sapskirts like the riverside. I'd start your search there. Please, bring Uchishige-san back safe for me.
Mm-hmm. weakening! Keep it up!
This Ambar part and set me free. I owe you. If you hadn't shown up, there'd be a handsome statue of me in Amber here by now. The karakuri you were using seemed interesting. Not like anything I've seen before. Who exactly are you? Not a regular hunter, that's for sure. How do you know my... Ah, soka soka. Natsume must have roped you into doing her dirty work for her. She managed to get away then. Good. And... yes. I am Daidoji Ujishige. Minato's most revered veteran. So where's the young blacksmith now? Oh, you made camp, did you? In that case, lead the way. Much as I like the idea of a statue in my honor, I don't want to give the kimono another chance to make it. We should find Natsume as quickly as possible. There was once a big outpost here. This place was thriving. Now it's just a kimono-infested wasteland. Where are you heading? Is that really the right way?
Thank you so much for bringing him back.
Yeah, you lick this hunter's boots.
I didn't want to come along in the first place. I certainly wasn't expecting to pay for the sake with my life. You're damn lucky you happened upon such a skilled hunter who was willing to help you out. Otherwise, as I said to my new best friend here, I'd be preserved in amber right now, exposed for all to see.
You paint a grim picture, Uchishige-san. It really was fortunate. You're right.
Did you see this one in battle? Excellent form, and the Karakuri Master too!
I know! Creating Karakuri out of thin air like that? That's a skill I simply have to learn.
Well, the Karakuri lessons will have to wait. I'd like to get back to Minato before any more kimono take an unhealthy liking to me.
I'd love to get back too, but unfortunately, the bridge has collapsed.
What?
People will realize something is wrong soon enough and come to repair the bridge, I'm sure. But it probably won't be for a while.
And in the meantime, we're stuck out here, are we?
A karakuri? How would we... You're thinking of a flying vine, are you? I know the hunters of Minato used to use them.
A flying vine? What are you talking about? Explain it in words an old samurai would understand.
Well, it might be possible to show you, I think.
Ah, Sman. Think you can show me some food first, maybe?
You probably haven't eaten a thing since we were attacked, have you? I know I haven't. Oh no, we couldn't possibly ask you to do that. You've already done so much.
Oh, come on, Natsume. Don't tell me you're not ravenous, too. If the hunter's happy to cook, we should be happy to eat. And it just so happens I have some ingredients with me. So, chef, want to get to work before these rumblings get any louder? All right now, I've had a bellyful. That wasn't a bad meal, Chief. Sate, let's not linger here any longer. Time for that karakuri you mentioned that was going to get us home. And once we are safely back in town, there'll be a cup of sake with your name on it.
It was just what we all needed. Now, what can I do to help? Although, smithing is about all I...
What the hell was that?
It came from over Minato way. I'll go with you. I want to see what's happening with my own eyes.
Have you lost your mind? That roar clearly came out of something big. It's too dangerous.
Minato may be threatened, Uchishige-san. And anyway, I'll have this able hunter with me. I'll be all right.
Even so, you can't... I'm wasting my breath, aren't I? Fine. I'll wait here. If a kimono shows, I'll be easy prey. You'll have to do this scouting alone. I'd only slow you down.
We could end up in battle with a kimono. We must go prepared.
If you're going, then go. Just be careful. Stay well clear of any kimono. Even I draw the line at imbibing here. I want to get back to town in one piece.
Aldo got a bad feeling about this. That roar... What are those behind you? Some sort of... karakuri? Helpers? So, they're Tsukumo? I've only ever known them in legends. People say they used to help the hunters of old, guiding them on their way and the like. I never even imagined I'd see one with my own eyes one day. You're clearly no ordinary hunter. I'll go with you when you're ready to set off. I've got a bad feeling about this. Which one are we talking about? That roar, I'll go with you when you're ready to set off. Came from the direction of nothing. Must be in the Nanahana. If you're worried about your equipment, there's no harm in returning to camp briefly. If we could climb that root-covered rock face. Maybe we could use a karakuri? So this is the flying vine. Yes, yes, I see it. And now, let's see how it works. It's amazing! I'm gonna have a lot of questions for you once we're back in Minato. I can see the field. Thank you. That's... Quick! Hide! This is bad. I'm sure I don't need to tell a hunter this, but... powerful kemono like that Yamaugachi can influence the natural environment around them. So that's what they do, as far as I can tell. Alter their habitat to make it suit them better. And stake out more and more territory, basically. Sometimes they clash with each other in the process. Which is fine, except when whole towns are overrun with plants or snow covers summer pastures. So if we let that King Dusk think this is its patch, it could make the forest engulf Minato and leave us homeless. I don't suppose you could tackle it? If you fight it, I'll do everything I can to back you up. ありがとうございます. If you need weapons, armor, anything at all, just let me know. But please don't do anything you're not comfortable with. Don't put yourself in danger.
Oh!
did you see the land retake its original form? By hunting the Yamaugachi, you reversed the influence of the Kemono. Minato is but a stone's throw from here. You saved it from being engulfed. Such is the duty of the hunter. Yes, the Karakuri in your chest is burgeoning well, it would seem. Learn to harness its power, and many Karakuri will be at your command. The answer you seek is woven into your soul. You need only reach out and grasp it. As guidance, I can give you only this. Hunt. Hunt the Kemono. But to part on such a banal remark would be ungracious. So let me offer one further insight. You notice the crust on the ground there? The pulse of the heavens that weaves through all things is stagnating. With each new dawn, it stagnates more. Little by little, order turns to chaos. Nature unravels. But you can make it strong once more. Break the crust. Let the pulse beat freely. Do that, and your compass will be set. Is the pulse of nature. Unblocked. It beats strong here now. Order is restored. It nourishes the seed within you. Minato awaits. Proceed, hunter, with power renewed. May fortune follow.
Boy, you don't disappoint, do you?
It's all rotting away. The surrounding nature bent to its will. I can't quite believe what I just saw.
Neither can I. You really gave the thing hell. Seems I underestimated you.
Well, we're in the clear for now. So let's get that flying vine going and head back to Minato.
I can see Minato in the distance. Wouldn't this be a good place to use the flying vine? It's an odd-looking contraption. Is it really going to get us across?
It's still mind-blowing. In just a split second like that! We're nearly there now.
This has been a hell of a day.
Well, we made it in the end.
I was starting to think we'd never see it again.
But here we are. This is Minato.
Starting to feel at home yet? Really? Well, good for you then.
Going out touting for business again today? Looks like you're settling in nicely, Tucker. With you doing the work of two or three men, the only job left for me is keeping my sake cup filled. Oh, quick! Looks like it's over. That was another big one. Feels like they're getting stronger every day. It's making the bridge repairs on the old Blossom Trail impossible, apparently. Not that it matters to you with all your karakuri trickery. Ah, I nearly forgot. You should drop in on the Hime-sama later. Our steward was asking for you before.
Do you actually want anything, or are you just gonna stand there? You're in the way of other customers. If you want something, spit it out. I do good work, but I do it fast.
By studying your equipment, I've met. Do you have something particular in mind? Can I be of service in any other way at all? Ah, sumimasen. Could I ask you to do a job for me? I've been getting so much work recently, and my stock of materials is starting to run low. It's good for business, but I can't possibly fulfill all these orders with what I have left. So I was hoping you could gather some more materials for me. Not as a favor, as a job, of course. I don't suppose this was a problem back when all the karakuri were working. If you could bring me what I need as soon as you have it, I'd be ever so grateful. I hope it goes well.
Must be the hunter everyone in Minato is talking about lately. I'm Ruri. Pleased to meet you. I do trade up and down the whole country. Right now, there's something you might just be able to help me with.
I've been asked to supply some Spring Watch monitor materials, you see. Lots of them, and as quickly as possible.
There's only so much I can ask of my usual contacts, so I was wondering if you'd be interested? I do some of it myself, but the truth is... Well... never mind. Anyway, this is a really big order, so I'll make it worth your while.
I hope you can help.
Oh yeah, irasshai. Do come in. Look at you. The picture of health as always. Please, spend as much as you like. Whatever your heart desires, you will find in the Crimson Treasury.
Ah, good. You are here. Your daily labors have not escaped my attention. You are a great asset to Minato. Ours is the only remaining settlement here in Azuma, once known for its fierce Bando warriors, who prevailed during the rule of the Ishido clan. With the demise of the Ishido governors, the region fell under the control of the Ago clan, but they see it as a worthless backwater. By appointing me as its steward, they neatly rid themselves of a great embarrassment to the clan. Their hope is that Minato and I both will simply vanish into obscurity. But arts and crafts made from kimono materials are still highly prized in the capital, though few are being made these days. Until your arrival, we had no hunters left capable of dealing with kimono as fearsome as the King Tusk. Thanks to you, I sense the spirit of the town starting to revive. I am extremely grateful. Arigato. Speaking of the spirit of the town, you will have seen the windmill-like structure at the heart of Minato. The citizens call it the spirit wheel. I know nothing of the workings of karakuri, so I have no idea how it could be made to turn again as I believe it once did. But it is my earnest wish to see it too, one day revived, turning proudly and purposefully above the town, as people prosper in the streets below. If only my hollow stewardship allowed me some small degree of influence. Forgive me, I digress. I summoned you to ask for your help. The capital is crying out for new handicrafts. With your skills at our disposal, I believe we may be able to oblige. They will require materials that can only be obtained from the Tsunobashiri, a glider kimono found on Natsugodachi Isle. I request that you hunt one. For some time,
The hunters here have taken no prey beyond the Harigasumi way, and the materials are all delivered to Suzuran-sensei for her studies. You may reach the isle by boat. Speak with the head of the Guild of Fishermen, Sumori Nobumitsu. I do apologize for asking so much of you, but this hunt would prove most valuable to the town. There is no great urgency, however. I understand you have many demands on your time. So many citizens are clamoring for your skills. It is my earnest wish that you oblige them also. In doing so, you afford Minato great strength.
Like it's time to ship out at last. You took your time and nearly nodded off.
Especially with this beautiful weather we're having.
So how are things? No shortage of hunting around Minato, huh? Found any big fish? Sorry, did I touch your nerve? You don't have to talk about it if you don't want to. That's fine by me. So, you need passage to the Spirit Isle, do you? Believe me, you don't want to go there unprepared. That's where the big fish are, if you know what I mean. The kimono on the isle are a lot tougher than the ones you've been hunting along the old Blossom Trail. I think the Spine Glider inhabits the south side of the island, but I don't know exactly where you find it. In days gone by, hunters had karakuri that helped them find their prey. Without something like that, you'll just have to trawl around for it the old-fashioned way and hope you don't net something you can't handle. I don't know. Maybe you're ready for anything. But it wouldn't hurt to check over your weapons and armor before we leave. All right, if you say so. Looks like I was worrying over nothing. Oh, yeah, one other thing. You know the Guild of Fishermen handles everything to do with shipping? Trade as well as fishing. Well, we quite often run into trouble that could use a good hunter like yourself. So if you're ever short of work, just give me a shout. Of course we would reward you for your efforts.
Thank you. Thank you. Woman.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh! Someone's had a good hunt. Any materials you collected? Take them straight to Suzuran-sensei, would you? I feel like there's more life in Minato now, somehow. It must be you. You want to know what's still to do? Here's the list. All right, then. You couldn't come with me for a minute, could you? There's a little thing you might be able to help me with. Yataro here is a bit stuck for some materials. I was thinking maybe you could gather them up for him?
I didn't ask for any help. Why are you sticking your nose in?
Come on. Stop being so stubborn. You were grumbling before about not being able to carry on with your work.
Maybe I was. But that doesn't mean I need help from an outsider. Do I look worried? I'm just... Oh, never mind.
You've got a solid offer of help here, Yataro. You'd be mad not to take it. Where's that list you showed me before of everything you need? Just give it to the hunter here, and we can all get on.
Fine.
Great. When you found everything, just give it straight to Yataro, would you? Arigato!
If you don't mind, then.
Are you alright, Jisung? Do you need another rest?
It wasn't like this when the Karakuri were over.
Ah, you hunted a tsunobashiri for us, did you? Those spine gliders are tough. We owe you one. Arigato. You're clearly well able to do your job, then. But how are you holding up? No strange sensations? Excellent. That's good to hear. You must tell me at once if you notice anything out of the ordinary. Having a karakuri implanted in your body may have consequences you're not expecting. The seed is a very old karakuri, the crystallization of wisdom amassed by the ancient hunters. It will make a deep physiological and mental connection with you. It allows its host to conjure and control karakuri, to influence the ki that flows through the entire natural world, in fact. Until now, I honestly believed it was a fairy tale. I certainly never imagined that I'd see it with my own eyes. Yes, that's very true, but sadly it's not without its pitfalls. Firstly, I don't believe you can manipulate karakuri wherever and whenever you like. You've experienced that already, of course. You haven't been able to make use of karakuri here in Minato, for example, have you? Secondly, although the seed is said to contain the ingredients for a plethora of karakuri, it would appear you can't conjure them all whenever you like. I imagine there has to be some sort of trigger to stimulate the requisite memory. Given that it's a hunter's device, it seems reasonable to assume that those triggers will occur in the course of hunting activities. And thirdly, I dare say this is the most pertinent of the pitfalls from your perspective. The seed is deeply embedded in your heart. So deeply that one can no longer function without the other. What I'm trying to say is that if that tiny karakuri were to break, you would die. Now, it's not especially fragile, so there's no need to panic, but still, I would treat it with due care. Good. Before you go, there's one last thing. There's a small task I'd like you to undertake. Or rather, the town elders have decided it should be done. It may even result in the first pitfall that I mentioned before being rendered moot. I think it would be quicker to show you rather than trying to explain further. Would you accompany me to the spirit aisle? We can leave whenever you're ready. And Natsume will be coming along too. So, a trip to the island. A boat trip. Unavoidable, I suppose. Oh, sorry. I'm talking to myself. As soon as you're ready, we'll set off together.
They say that the Spirit Isle used... All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Metalwork is... Alright, let's see what I can do for you.
You spoil me. What would you like to purchase? Perhaps you were... That which is now useless to you, may be a treasure to another. You do make me sad sometimes.
Thank you for attending. I have arranged to convey you with a special medal of honor to repay you for your services to Minato. I regret to say that it's little more than a token. Town funds are very much not at my disposal. Nevertheless, I would be gratified if it pleases you. I have also made a record of the meritorious conduct for which it was earned. I like to reward contributions to the town in this way. And I'm sure this will not be your last. So do attend me again soon. Perhaps we might engage in conversation as well.
I have a new... What do you say to a new... You want to know what's still to do? Here's the list. Alright, I think we're about done. Bye for now.
I forgot how much I hate boats.
Are you alright, Sensei? You did say you'd explain what we're doing here when we'd arrived.
I'll be fine. So, there is an old ruin on the island here, where the natural flow of ki has stagnated. I need you to clear the blockage. I think... You said you'd tried it before, didn't you? In the Nanohana field along the old Blossom Trail. I'd like you to do the same thing here. I learned that a particular material is required for the job, and through meticulous research, I've managed to ascertain which kimono to hunt to obtain it. It's a kimono called Jigokuzaru, or lava back.
As far as we know, it's lived on this island since ancient times. Apparently, Minato's hunters have never been a match for it.
Your confidence is reassuring, but I don't want you taking any unnecessary risks. If it seems too much for you, return to Minato and reconsider your approach.
I hear that the lava back lives on the north side, but there are other kemono on the island too. Perhaps hunting some of those first would be a good plan. Then I can make you stronger equipment with the materials.
Let's hope this really does help Minato flourish again.
Sensei?
Sorry, I was muttering to myself. Oh yes, I nearly forgot. I've taken the liberty of adding a rather special karakuri to your gauntlet. I have a matching one, and together they'll allow us to communicate when we're too far away to speak to each other. It'll all become clear once you use it. We'll contact you in a little while, so don't be surprised if you suddenly hear our voices.
Help as best we can via this karakuri.